Holy and Indian festival falls on the full moon of the 12th Hindu month. It is in February or March in the Western calendar. On that day, some people visit the Hindu temple to forget bad feelings. Neighbors exchange good wishes. The best part of the festival is coloring the other clothes. People wear white clothes and go out in the streets to throw colored powder and water on one another. Their clothes become colorful and everybody is happy. Holi is the most exciting day of the year for Indian people.